There are people, and they are publishing my book, and there's a party that they are throwing. And while you've made it very clear that you're not going, I will be going, and it's done. But what's it really about? Is it really about a party, Kathy? Can we please, for a minute, stop blaming and say what you feel? Is it just you're disappointed to be going again for the summer? Did you think this would all be much easier? It's turned out to be. Well, then talk to me, Kathy. Talk to me. I didn't believe in you. We never have gotten this far. If I didn't believe in you and all of the 10,000 women you are, if I didn't think you could do anything you ever wanted to, if I wasn't certain that you'd come through somehow. Matter is, Kathy, I wouldn't be standing here now. If I didn't believe in you, we wouldn't be having this fight. If I didn't believe in you, I'd walk out the door and say, Kathy, you're right, but I never could let that go. Knowing the things about you I know, things when I met you 4 years ago I knew. It never took much convincing to make me believe in you. Don't we get to be happy, Kathy? At some point down the line, don't we get to relax? But that's a new service to push me out further from you. If I'm cheering on your side, Kathy, why can't you support mine? Why do I have to feel I've committed some felony doing what I always swore I would do? I don't want you to hurt. I don't want you to sink. But you know what I think? I will not lose because you can't win. If I didn't believe in you, then here's where the travelogue ends. If I didn't believe in you, have stood before all of our friends and said, this is the life I choose. This is the thing I can't bear to lose. Trip us or trap us, but we refuse to fall. That's what I thought we'd agreed on, Kathy. If I had believed in you, wouldn't have loved you.